Today we are going to show how to connect Bluetooth keyboard and mouse to the phone. First we have to have Bluetooth mouse and Bluetooth dongle and a OTG. It looks like this, which will be used to connect from this. Now we are going to connect it to this mobile and we are connecting it. Now we are seeing it. We can use the cursor has become visible automatically. We can use it automatically as a computer. All is that clear?